We're gonna make a brown sugar shake and espresso today. Syrup and everything.
I don't get no
homemade brown sugar syrup. Grab a pot, add 6 tablespoons of water. Add 4 tablespoons of brown sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. We're gonna let this simmer over medium heat until the sugar disappears.
Simmer till she's thick.
We'll come back for her. Now for the grab your shaker, pour your syrup in. 2 shots of espresso will do. I just did 3 for good measure. Strain it, cup with ice. Top with oat. That's not what I meant. A little more cinny for good luck. That's a shaken espresso if I've ever seen one. Cheers.